Let's go,
let's go, let's go.
It's already given the
all right, Burrows, good job.
Okay, guys, we only have 10 questions. So let's bring him back later. Let's have a couple questions. Let's go. We got to go to the team. Joey, you have
it feels amazing, dude. I want to start off by just thanking a lot of people being able to get to this point this year. Obviously, my wife, first and foremost, also the Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. It's been a really trying year for me. So, if you guys that don't know me, I've been married for a little less than 2 years. I had a newborn son last July, and also took an assistant coaching position
in
Nebraska. So, it was extremely tough for me this year. Very pressed for time, extremely busy, and for a long time, I was trying to be the best wrestler in the world in my spare time. And so, fortunate enough to have a great supporting staff, a lot of prayer, and I'm back, dude. Last year, I sprained my MCL, my very first match. I didn't know if Sargoosh was going to be here this year. He wasn't. I wrestled another Russian in the semifinals. I was fortunate enough to make it here, and I'm extremely grateful, dude. Extremely thankful, grateful, and I just want, I'm a bacon cheeseburger, but first on the pecking order of things to do.